Hi, this is Eric Martin with Board Game Geek. I'm here with Smooch Chen for Good Game Studio, looking at Taiwan.
Yes.
Yes. Which makes sense. You're part of the Taiwan Board Game Design Group.
Yeah, we are from Taiwan. So Taiwan is a game about building the infrastructure, different kind of landscape in Taiwan after World War II, the economic blooming. Okay. So the game is dice rolling based, and you build different type of cards that give you some abilities, like benefits or points. So it can be played from 2 to 5 players for about 50 minutes.
Okay.
So in the game, everyone has a player board here, and you will roll a dice. We'll go through 5 different phases together. So in the first phase, you can roll dice. Okay. You got 2 dice for free, but you can pay $5 for more, up to 7 dice.
Okay.
And you roll a dice, and you get whatever you got on the dice you roll. So there are four different basic resources. And also four different basic resources, and also 1 workers and merchant. So that's the resource, and also money.
Okay.
So after everyone roll the dice, collect the resource, we'll go to the action phase together. So you will do all your action you want and go to the next player. And on your action phase, you can buy the cards by paying the resource, like this one. You just pay 4 woods. And also 1 workers. They have to work on the buildings.
Okay.
So you can get this done. Get this car. And one thing interesting about the car is you get points that start. That's the victory points. But also there's a time you require to finish this sawmill.
Okay.
So different buildings need different amount of time. So you will put it on the car slot of 2 hourglass. Every round the building will slide 1 space during the building phase. So you'll get down gradually. Once it slides off the ball, you get a special ability here.
Okay.
So it's kind of a little planning and time issue also is important in the game.
Okay. And I suppose if a spot is full, if this is going to take 2 weeks, then this I have to put in here.
No. You can overlap. Yeah, you have different projects going on in Taiwan, right?
Okay.
You are not waiting for other projects.
You just have 2 people working?
Yeah, every time you can spend workers there. And what's interesting is that one of the actions you can take in the game is working overtime, which happens a lot in Taiwan. So it's also in the game. It's interesting. So you can spend workers and money, $2. So you can slide 1 of your buildings 1 space more.
Okay.
So you can force the building to be finished earlier to get the bonus from the special abilities.
Okay.
So it's quite easy. You just roll the die, collect the resource, and build a building.
Okay.
And there's also some buildings that's up here. So it's called landscape. It's real building you can see in Taiwan. So you're welcome to Taiwan to check out these beautiful places. One of them most famous is Taipei 101. So you can also spend a lot of resources here, and you can build it for different number of time, and you get a lot of points.
Okay.
Also, when you buy this car, you got to put your player marker into the specific area, like to the north.
Okay.
In the end of the game, the player will also compare the majority here. So the majority get more points.
Okay.
So there are also player interaction in the game. Also, there are some very cool red cards that are attacking other players, force them to delay their building construction or lose money, something like that. So it's like 50 minutes you can build the building, and there are 20 buildings in the game, but each game you only use 12. So it's different combinations, so make every game will be refreshed.
Okay.
Yeah, so it's quite simple and quite quick. And you can know Taiwan through this game.
Okay, there you go. You get an overview. Thank you very much, Smooch.
Thank you.
Very concise overview of Taiwan here.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.